So what is speed dating and does it work? So you're single, been through a breakup, divorced or just getting back into the game? These days, many are even single by choice. Besides, you're busy with friends and family and have a crazy work schedule. Still, it would be nice to have someone, like all those other couples you see, having that person to come home to and spend your weekends with. But why is it so hard to meet someone? Maybe you've still got that destructive ex or pointless situationship, but deep down you know you deserve to find someone new. Maybe you've tried queuing for loud expensive bars, only to talk to one or two people or sometimes none? And don't get me started on dating apps, messaging for weeks or months, only to be ghosted or left with no replies. Then when you finally meet up, they look nothing like their profile and you're stuck on an awkward 3-hour date. It's no wonder some of us can still be single and alone for years. So how do you easily find someone and meet heaps of fun singles in one night? At Speed Dating Social, I'll do all the work for you. Simply turn up and be greeted by our friendly hosts. You'll have time to mingle, grab a drink and be assigned a table with a charming companion. Every 5 minutes you'll be introduced to a new date, so there's no need for cheesy pickup lines. Enjoy fun, one-on-one natural chats, talking about your night, your lives, or use conversation cards if you get stuck. You'll meet up to 15 local singles each evening so you can easily find the one who shares your vibe. Then whenever you like someone, simply tick yes, when they also tick yes, that's a match, and you'll both receive each other's contact details. That way you easily select who you want, without the fear of rejection. Whatever you're looking for, you're just 1 5-minute chat away. I know it can seem daunting and that's exactly why I run these events. Every night brings more conversations, building your social circle and confidence. Besides, we're all new, even if it's just a fun new experience to tick off your bucket list. It's popular and you'll find many professionals and normal everyday people giving it a go. But book now because there's only room for 20 guys and 20 ladies. Most come alone or invite a friend. Simply wear whatever you feel comfortable in, think smart casual. Book now to make new friends and find your someone while exploring a new bar today. But don't take my word for it, here's what Steph had to say.
When I went to my first speed dating event, I had zero expectations, less than zero actually. But yep, when I walked into that bar, I saw him and went all nervous. I wouldn't say our first conversation was scintillating. I don't even remember what small talk we made, maybe our jobs. At the end of the event, I saw him sitting alone and asked whether I could sit next to him. He said he wanted to see me again and I said the same. We are now happily and exclusively together. If I have any advice to give anyone, it would be to give speed dating a try. I was lucky to have found my person the first time around. But I had been online dating for a year with no success. You may not find someone the first time or the 10th time, but at least these guys take the trouble to show up and put their best foot forward. They are making the effort, which is more than I can say for some people on online dating sites. And that's not even counting the sleazeballs. A happy attendee.